Nrsingnath Temple is a famous visiting place in the Bargarh district of Odisha, which belongs to the Bora Sambar kingdom of the past and now known as the Padampur subdivision. It is 150 kilometers far from the district headquarters. The temple of Sri Sri Nrsingnath is situated at the bottom of Gandhamardhan mountain, which is approximately 3,234 feet high. Bijaldev, the 8th century Chauhan king of Patna, had built the temple. An inscription of one of the stone walls of the temple speaks the history related to its construction. In the temple, which is surrounded all sides by incredible natural beauty, Lord Vishnu is worshipped as Marjarakesa. The government of Odisha has accorded in its status of tourist spot to this place. According to Odia and Devanagari inscription, the temple was built by Bijaldev in the early 15th century AD. The temple is a masterpiece of Kalinga architecture of Devla style prevalent in Odisha region of India. We also learn from the description of Chinese traveler Hensang that it was a Buddhist spot in the past known as Parimalgiri. It is historical evidence that the Buddhist Sravana Nagarjuna lived here in the past. There flows a fountain near the temple which takes different names at different places in its course, such as Kapilha, Bhimha, Thalha, Sitakun, Gokun, etc. The topmost point of the mountain Gandhamardhan is known as Bhimmadu. The sacred Baisakh Mela or the summer festival takes place here on the occasion of Nrsingha Chaturdashi. Every year it attracts huge gatherings. Festival takes place here on the occasion of solar and lunar eclipse also. It is also popularly favored destination for picnic trips. Abhishek Purohit for Common Times.
Thank you.